The last time the Bulls had a player on the NBA's all-defensive team was 9 years ago, when Joakim Noah landed on that list the same year he won the league's Defender of the Year honor. We bring that up on Tuesday because the drought for the Bulls not having somebody on the NBA's top defense team at the end of a season has come to an end. Alex Caruso was named to the NBA's all-defensive first team for the first time in his career. The guard got 50 votes for the first team and 25 for the second after completing his second season with the Bulls. Caruso played in 67 games this year with 36 starts, averaging 2.3 defensive rebounds, 1.5 steals, and 3.4 deflections per game. Now, per Bulls PR, he ranked first in the NBA in steals per 100 possessions and deflections per 36 minutes.